Hey, what's up guys, hope you are all doing well. In this video I will show you this, the Cowabunga Lite Windows for iOS 17 download and usage without jailbreak. Cowabunga Lite is a limited version of the KFT based Cowabunga toolbox developed by the Lemmis, which you can use directly from your Windows and Mac computers to change various things on your iOS devices without jailbreaking your device. I am showing you how to download Cowabunga Lite iOS 17 on Windows without jailbreak and use it to change stock settings like changing icon theming, change status bar settings, download and apply different themes, disable OTA updates, enable supervision and much more. For Windows version, you need to download these two things, Cowabunga Lite iOS 17 Windows package and iTunes latest version from the Apple website, not from the Microsoft store. You can get both of these things from just one place. I am showing you that in a moment. Before that, let's see what devices and iOS versions are supported by the Cowabunga Lite Windows iOS 17. Cowabunga Lite supports all iOS devices running on iOS 15 and above versions, including the iOS 17. I am using it on iOS 17 firmware and on iOS 14 Pro. Now, let's see how to download Cowabunga Lite iOS 17 Windows and use it. Before that, hit the like button guys. That way, the YouTube will push this video to the other users looking for the same Cowabunga Lite for Windows tutorial. And if you are new to my channel, consider hitting the subscribe button for more upcoming latest videos. First, open the browser, go to the Google and type Cowabunga Lite Windows Tech Acrobat. And go to this link. On this website, scroll down to the download Cowabunga Lite section. Here is the Windows version link. Click on it, and here a little down is the iTunes download link. Click on it as well. On the next pages, just click on the skip button at the top and it will start the downloading. I already have downloaded both of these. After the download, first you need to install the iTunes on your Windows PC, then restart your PC. The restart is a must, do it and come back. After the iTunes installation, extract the Cowabunga Lite Windows package and open the folder. Go inside, here, double click on this Cowabunga Lite .exe file. Here is the Cowabunga Lite for Windows. The interface will be populated once you connect your device if it's not connected already. So connect your device if it's not connected already, then click on the refresh button at the top and it will recognize it. You can also attach your device with the PC first and then open it. So all these things are ready. Let's first go through the interface, then I will show you how to use all these functionalities one by one. So you can change the icon theming with Cowabunga Lite, you can modify the status bar settings, you can also change into the control bar settings, and here are the springboard settings. From here, you can change the device animation, speed and more. This is for the internal settings, and here is the setup option, from where you can disable OTA updates, which is crucial if you are a jailbreak user. Also, you can enable the supervision from here. At the end, here is the apply settings, which will apply the changes made on the Cowabunga Lite for iOS 17 Windows. Let's first see how to change theme on iOS 17 without jailbreak using Cowabunga Lite Windows. Before that guys, if you have made this far in this video, hit the like button and the subscribe button for more upcoming iOS related videos. Now to apply the icon theming, first go to the explore section. Here you can find different themes icons you can download and then apply. Let's download and apply this one. Click on the download button. Guys, remember that it will create a set of duplicate but themed apps icons on the home screen. Once the theme is downloaded, go to the icon theming option and click on the modify checkbox first at the top, and then on the apply button. it will save the settings for you. After that, go to the apply section at the last and apply changes from here. The device will restart. If you see error here, then you need to first turn off Find My iPhone on your device and then apply the changes again. Let me just quickly show you how you can do it. It's done. Let's apply changes again. Click on OK and it will restart the device to apply the changes. After the restart, you will have a new set of icons on the home screen. Here you can see on my device as well. This is how to change theme on iPhone without jailbreak using Cowabunga Lite Windows iOS 17. Now, let's see how to disable OTA updates and enable SuperVN on iPhone. For that, go to the setup options. First, enable the modify option at the top. Then enable both of these checkboxes. Before I hit the apply changes and device restarts, let's apply some more settings to it first. Let's change the animation settings. Go to the springboard settings and change the speed from the animation bar. Move it right for the slower and left for the faster animation speed. These settings are fine. You can play around with this if you want to apply more. Let's just apply these settings. For that, go to the apply section again and click on the apply changes. Click on the OK button as well. The device will restart and you will have the updated settings on your device. Let's check if the changes are made. Go to the settings. Here you can see the SuperVN is enabled. Let me check for the OTA update. Now you can see it's now showing me an error for OTA updates. Let's now see how to revert all the changes you made using the Cowabunga Lite Windows. Go back to the Cowabunga Lite Windows and go to the apply settings section. Now here are two possibilities. Either you want to remove all the changes you made at once, or you can just remove some of them. If you want to remove all the changes, just click on the remove all tweaks button and click on the yes. It will remove all the changes on your device which you added using the Cowabunga Lite Windows. For the themed icons, you need to remove them manually. Click on the yes and the device will restart and changes will be reverted. However, if you want to remove specific changes, like you want to only disable SuperVN and enable automatic iOS updates, or only remove the icon theming, go to the setup options and uncheck the modify button, and go into the icon theming and uncheck the modify button. Then to apply these, go to the apply section and apply changes, and all the changes will be reverted. But as mentioned earlier, you need to manually remove the theme icons for the apps one by one, just like this. This is guys how to download Cowabunga Lite iOS 17 for Windows without jailbreak and use it to change themes on iPhone, change animation speed settings, enable SuperVN, and more. Thank you for watching.